God race you to the altar.
Underplay.
Got it.
Hey! I'm Jules' fiancé, George. Just in time for a quick pre-conjugal visit, if you catch my drift.
I do.
You're gonna humiliate me, aren't you?
Only if I can.
Okay, just one thing. Stay away from...
What?
Against God's plan?
No! Oh, no! It's wonderful! It's wonderful!
No.
Mom! We have to meet George.
George.
You must be Kimmy's little sister.
Oh.
Julianne's fiancé. They're going to be married.
No.
Yes.
What's going on?
Julianne's getting married.
Oh, no. Why didn't you tell us?
Oh, it's really been time.
I wanted to. I wanted to shout it from the rooftops, really? But Jules said no. Pumpkin, no.
This is Kimmy's day. Let's not take the attention away from Kimmy.
Dion,
I'm in love. Could this siren love me? Are the gods that kind? And Dion turned to me, opened her lovely eyes, and said,
"What did she say?"
"The moment I wake up, before I put on my makeup,
I say a little prayer for you."
While combing my hair now, while wondering what dress to wear now,
I say a little prayer for you.
Forever and ever, you stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. You never will part, oh how I love you. Together forever, that's how it must be. To live without you would only mean heartbreak for me.
I run for the bus, dear. While riding, I think of us, dear.
I say a little prayer for you.
At work, I just take time. And all through my coffee break time,
I say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever,